Hello everyone, thanks for tuning in. On today's video tech tip, we'll be using the SWOOD Design add-in in SOLIDWORKS to make the kitchen that you see here. There's a little bit of vocabulary that I'd like to go over before we get into the software. We'll be using layout sketches in order to place and size the cabinets that we need. You'll see in the report that we make that SWOOD CAM is used to program the G-code necessary to cut out these custom sized cabinets, and we'll run a report showing the SWOOD reporting software that you get in SWOOD Design and in SWOOD CAM. I'm gonna go ahead into the software now, and you can see I already have some layout sketches made. I could make different dimensions on these or draw them differently, but these are the dimensions that I could end up changing at the end of the day. And they fit this room shape, so I could change the size of the room also. I'm gonna go ahead and use my SWOOD Design add-in and insert a cabinet here. I'm just going to right click and insert a copy. It's this easy. Once you have these layout sketches made, you click the front left corner, front right, rear right, and top of the cabinet, and it'll insert the custom size cabinet. And I'm going to go ahead and let's put a sink in beside it. So I'll insert another copy of a different cabinet now, and it'll resize it to fit this shape. I'll just click the front left, front right, rear right, and the height that I want it to go to. And now I will put some shelves on the wall here. I'm just going to insert a copy of a different cabinet yet again. Front left, front right, rear right, and top. And now if we wanted to manufacture this kitchen, we could just go to our SWOOD Design tab and run a report. You can see I ran one in the past, so I have one that's the same name. We'll run a new one now. We'll clear that one out. I made a different one in the past, so we'll make sure it's for this particular kitchen. And any of those dimensions that I showed before in the sketches, we could double click and edit and rebuild and then run the report again, and we'd be able to manufacture that new sized kitchen. You can see it's even making some 2D drawings. I'll probably have to change the scales of those ones a little bit because that thing's never been that tall before. And there it goes now. It's going to be done soon. We'll be able to view the report here. We can see it spits out a nice HTML document. You could have it make a PDF file. You could have it make an Excel file even, and this is pretty highly customizable what you see here. So we have our kitchen. We've got a list of all the different panels that we'd need. We have a list of all the different stock sizes that our panels would be. We've got all the different hardware in our kitchen, and you see if I had a cost in for these, I would even know how much all that stuff costs on the summary tab, but I didn't go in and put a cost in for these because I wasn't sure what the market cost would be, but we'd know approximately what this thing would cost. And if we want to know how to cut out or machine these things, we've got all the G-code next to the panels. We could export that to our machines and make this kitchen. That G-code that you see in there was put in there with SWOOD CAM. Thank you.